Hello and welcome to Community Chats. I'm Ali Hammer and today we're interviewing Mark Setchell, the CTO from Boozebud. Mark, welcome to the show. Can you start by telling us a little bit about Boozebud?
Thank you, Ali. Boozebud is Australia's leading online-only alcohol retailer. The alcohol market in Australia is $20 billion, which is it's one of the biggest markets in Australia for an online retail category. And we intend to be a sizable portion of that market.
Well, I'm sure the expression on my face, actually, you can tell, but that's a huge number. I did not realize personally that the Australian retail liquor market was $20 billion annually. So thank you so much for sharing. And what are your main business challenges and what approaches have you adopted to solve them?
Our main business challenge is growth. As we've been well-funded, we've been using marketing to drive growth throughout the business. And as you do that, processes start to creak and you start to get, you can handle 10 orders a day, but handling 10,000 orders a day is a very different challenge. So processes such as fraud detection or personalizing content for users and promotions for users are where we've looked to invest in order to handle the growth we're experiencing.
Yeah, I mean, on that topic of personalization, why did you guys at Boozebud actually consider the AWS AI services of Amazon Personalize and Amazon Fraud Detector, as you mentioned?
As we're current customers of AWS Cloud, the cost to look at the AWS AI services was low. We didn't have to go and sign any contracts. They're available for us on our existing platform. And so we could just play around with them. We didn't have to go and sign a contract or go through due diligence on this. They were there, available. Developers could just go and have a look and see whether they met our use cases or not.
Well, I'm so glad that you've been able to utilize our ready-built services because, as you say, this makes it available for you guys to just try without having to, as you mentioned, you know, invest heavily or commit to any contracts. So I guess what I want to know is what approaches did you use to operationalize the services?
So the services out of the box provide a particular set of functionality. In order to use that, you've got to, first of all, you've got to prepare your data. As with any AI solution, getting the data right is 90% of getting a successful outcome. We also found that our requirements stretched a little bit beyond the pre-built capability. And in order to tailor what we did some pre-parsing of data and some post-processing of data to be able to get what we wanted out of the pre-built solutions.
Thanks for sharing. I personally find it so interesting to hear about how you guys organize data and experiment with it. And to round off this interview, and I guess moving on a little bit from this topic, I wanted to know, what are your future plans to expand your use of AWS AI services within Boozebud?
So we view AI as foundational for a whole bunch of capabilities that we've started with, but we're sort of in the midpoint of implementing, such as personalization. And some of what we want to do isn't going to fit into a pre-built model that's been designed for a particular purpose. So we're building some models ourselves, which we can then use the AWS AI infrastructure to run in a proper production workflow.
Thank you so much, Mark. The work that you're doing is really interesting with AWS, and I love this topic of personalized and AI ML. So thank you so much for coming on the show. And if anyone has any questions, please pop them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Thanks so much, Mark.
Thank you, Ellie.